1990 by LJN. Bill and Ted's Excellent Video Game Adventures. What can I say other than it's an LJN game? So you should expect a video game, a bad video game made from a good movie. It really doesn't make any sense. Once upon a time, somewhere along the temporal continuum. I'm gonna skip the story. Now, if I'm going to play a full playthrough of the game, like from start to finish, we'll go ahead and see the story, but for a game where I can't get far, there's no point. So you want to find a character who's got the flashing red numbers, Rembrandt, and remember the last four digits of the number is 6842. Press the select button. Press A. Okay, now, the Circuits of Time is the most confusing. I've seen people play this game, they don't know what to do here. Whoops. You don't want to do that because it costs a coin. So you want to shoot it out. Try to catch it in the red circle. Just want to keep shooting it to the right. Not in there. That uses up a coin. I want to get it in the 2, the last number. And once you get it in the last number, don't do anything. Just sit there and wait for it. And there you go. Whoops. I just threw a can of pudding. That makes all those guys go after it. Now, you can talk to these guys. If they're standing still. If they're moving around, you don't want to touch them. So either throw you in jail, if that guy's chasing after me. Oh. See, he threw me in jail. But here's, you can walk right out of the jail. Hey, run into a bush and you fall. I mean, I never really got anywhere in this game. Now, if these guys are chasing you and you're having a hard time getting away from them, press the B button to throw a can of pudding. Yeah, see, some of these grass areas you fall if you land in them. Your friend Bill asked me to give you one of these shiny coins. Well, see, I really don't know what to do in this game, so I just keep on walking. Your friend Bill asked me to give you one of these big boom firecrackers. Oh, that was nasty. And now I gotta start back at the last point that I was at. It really doesn't matter which direction you go. Well, I mean it might, but if you're lost like me, it might go any direction. Look for something strange at the last fence. So you throw a can of pudding, and they'll go running after it. You can go on some of those doors too, but sometimes it ends up taking you to the other side of the, like, country or whatever you call it. The other side of town. So the pudding is one way to get rid of them. You can also go to the firecrackers. Throw firecrackers at them too and they'll blow them up. Right here, I'll blow one of these guys up. Thank you. See, I really don't know where I'm going. Or what I'm doing. I just keep on walking. Oh. Yeah, see, that scares him away too. Okay, we'll go to the music box. We play this and they'll start uncontrollably dancing. But once the music's done playing, they stop dancing. They get mad at you and they all chase after you. Okay, I think this is the way it came. So now they're after me. I can use these dangerous textbooks. It eliminates everyone on the screen, but you see some new guys appeared. So I don't think I'm going to play this game more than maybe like 10 minutes. You can jump on a horse and ride that, but end up falling off. You can ride and get in a canoe and ride that, but you end up falling off, and that's about the only fun there is to do in the game. I mean, there's got to be something more to the game. I can't imagine them putting this game out. Unless there was actually something fun to do in it, but I haven't figured it out yet. Oh, yeah, some homework you should be doing. Get away from the kid, you're bothering me. I don't think I can go to any further that way. Oh, but I think I can go. Yeah, I can go down this way. This way. Wait, can I go down further? Oh, you idiot. Oh, I'm out of textbooks. It's a good thing I checked. here we go. Here's the canoe. You gotta avoid rocks and stuff. Which is like almost impossible, and then you ended up at the other end. So that was fun for about 5 seconds, if even that. I think I've had just about enough of this game. One more of these. Okay, press up, A. Okay. Well, anyways, that was... Bill and Ted's Excellent Video Game Adventure should be called Bill and Ted's Bogus Video Game Adventure, because it's really not that fun of a game. But next game is going to be another LJN game. It's going to be another time travel game. We got Back to the Future Part 2 and 3. So, hope you enjoyed this game, and I'll see you in the next video.